mean you fired on an unarmed man in his kitchen in front of his family?
I didn't say he was unarmed.
Then he had a weapon.
Yeah.
Well, what was it?
A Louisville slugger.
A what?
Baseball bat, you son of a bitch. Dumb shit.
Not necessarily. It could be anything. He may be real calm. He might try to jump you in the shower and find out he's got nothing to do it with but linguine. Get upset. Some guys react real funny to situations like this, and I just, you know, I didn't want you to worry. They ask you if you've been drinking. What'd you tell them?
Not nearly as much as I'm gonna. Gracie!
Gracie!
Detective Sergeant Matthew J. Scudder, badge number 1958-3613. Request a leave of absence. Medical reasons. I make the request not only for my sake, for the sake of the department, and the good of my family.
Did the suspect have a gun?
You mean you fired an unarmed man in his kitchen in front of his
family? I didn't say he was unarmed.
They asked you if you've been drinking.
As much as I'm gonna.
Then he had a weapon.
I'm a member of AA.
Gracie.
Gracie.
Son of a bitch.
You don't get to volver a la cárcel.
Fuck!
Okay, anybody out there with 6 months of continual sobriety?